Testing. Okay, hey, Margaret, me and Margaret Chin, the long and the short of it. Here we go. And Lori Cumbo. So the City Council and I are very excited to be presenting this proclamation to a familiar fixture here at City Hall. You may have seen him around with his signature hat and vivacious personality, making sure special events run smoothly. Marty Preston has served this city for 34 years, 20 of them as the Assistant Commissioner of Special Events for DCAS. In 1985, he began as a community coordinator at the Department of General Service, now known as DCAS, and worked his way up holding various roles. Having worked through 5 different mayors and city council speakers, Marty's been essential in the success and execution of special events, from mayoral press conferences to producing 15 ticker tape parades. And through it all, he's done it with such grace and with a sense of humor. We're sad to see him go, but we're immensely grateful for his outstanding service to the city. So I ask his son, James Preston, who's also a council staffer and sergeant at arms, his daughter, Lana, his son-in-law, Bud, DCAS Commissioner Lizette Camillo, former DCAS Commissioner Edna Wells Handy, his DCAS colleagues, and my council colleagues to gather around to present this proclamation, and the city clerk can begin by reading the proclamation. How come nobody wants to stand next to me?
Council, City of New York Proclamation. The New York City Council is proud to honor Marty Preston upon his retirement in recognition of 34 years of outstanding service to the Department of Citywide Administrative Services, also known as DCAS, and to the community. And whereas Mr. Preston, a lifelong resident of Queens, was inspired at a very young age by his uncle's own passion for public service, after working 8 years for the New York State Assembly, he launched his city service on January 21, 1985. He began as a community coordinator at the Department of General Services, which later evolved into DCAS, and continued honing his expertise, working his way up the ranks in a variety of roles over the next 14 years. And whereas since 1999, Mr. Preston has provided excellent service as the Assistant Commissioner of Special Events for DCAS. In this critical role, he has been instrumental in orchestrating countless events to support 5 different mayors and 5 council speakers. Despite the ever-changing needs and daily logistics of elected officials, other city agencies, the press, the public, and others, he was unwavering in his dedication and worked tirelessly to ensure his rapid response team succeeded. And whereas during Mr. Preston's 20 years as the Assistant Commissioner of Special Events for DCAS, he has been central to the success of everything from daily mayoral press conferences, special events at Gracie Mansion, and throughout the 5 boroughs, 8 mayoral inaugurations, as well as both City Council Speaker and mayoral State of the City addresses. He also provided key support in the days following the 9/11 terrorist attacks, as well as the annual 9/11 memorial services mandate, in addition to overseeing funerals for New York's finest and New York's bravest, the NYPD and FDNY Medal Days. He has helped to produce 15 ticker tape parades, usually in less than 48 hours. And whereas, although the events have varied tremendously over the years, Mr. Preston's dedication has remained consistent from the start. During his distinguished tenure, he has met many of the world's most famous people, including 3 popes, and has been an excellent and gracious conduit between elected officials, the public, and the press. And whereas, upon his retirement, Mr. Preston can be proud knowing that throughout his career, he has exemplified the best in public service and has earned the esteem of his fellow New Yorkers. Now, therefore, be it known that the Council of the City of New York gratefully honors Marty Preston for his outstanding service to the Council, to DCAS, and to all his fellow New Yorkers, and wishes him continued success and happiness in all of his future endeavors. Corey Johnson, Speaker for the entire Council, Lori Cumbo, Majority Leader, and Robert Cornegy, Council Member, 36th District, Brooklyn.
So, without further ado, we're gonna. You get to say whatever you want to say, Marty.
Uh-oh. I first want to thank the City Council
Wait,
for this.
Wait, put it on the clock.
I want to thank the Council for this wonderful honor. I want to thank everybody here for coming. It's really my heart. It makes my heart feel good. I want to thank my family for putting up with me over all the years, all the days I missed holidays and long hours. I want to thank the people who gave me the start in this business, Joanna Saccone, Jerry Skernick, John Lasisso, and Ed Koch. I also want to thank the teams that I worked with, the sound unit, Mike, Wayne, Paul, Ryan, logistics, Freddie, Brian, James, and Tommy, graphics, Stacy and Callie, special events internally, Rebecca Seal, and I want to thank Tammy Newkirk because she was always my strength that kept me straight. And to all my fellow DCAS employees I worked with over the years, thank you. And to all the agencies I had to interact with to make events go smooth, thank you for helping. I also want to thank Commissioner Handy for being here today.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Quiet on the floor, please. Quiet on the floor, please. Quiet on the floor.